Crews have salvaged the light plane that crashed into the water off Western Australia on Thursday. More than 100 people gathered along Leighton Beach as divers carried out the delicate operation, which took several hours. Crews attached rope to winch the aircraft from the water. A mother and son were on board when it suffered mechanical issues off Fremantle. The pilot and her 15-year-old son managed to escape without injury.